bit wider, it's really cool.
Right. It was kind of an extreme close-up there. But
kind of cool.
Nonetheless. Sam Rubin, live from Disneyland. And we hear that you're joined by royalty this morning.
Indeed I am. And here's the cool thing about Queen Isabella Marie Mares. The pride of El Sereno and Pasadena La Salle High School. Very nice to have you here. And here's a pretty amazing distinction. What Rose Queen are you?
I am the 100th Rose Queen. So that's kind of a trip. It's an amazing honor, and it's such a privilege to be here along with all my six other princesses. I couldn't do without them, and I'm so excited to get out there and do community service and just help make a difference.
Well, I tell you what, this crowning was fantastic for a variety of reasons. We've got some tape of it. When you got crowned, your dad, he lost it.
Oh, he sobbed. My mom sobbed. My stepmom sobbed. Everyone was crying. I was trying not to cry. They were saying, it's okay to cry, but I was trying to keep it together a little bit, just breathe. It was such a trip, and a rush of enthusiasm came, and my family was so proud, and they were so comforting, and my dad held it together as best he could.
You could see him. He's trying to hold it together. Here's the thing that's so interesting. If you grow up in that area, Pasadena, Arcadia, all these different communities, how many girls start out in the application process to be part of the court?
Right, so this year there was about 700 girls that tried out. Usually it's a little more, but this year there were 700, and it was, to me, it felt like way more than that. Going into our first interview, the 15-second interview, it was so many different people, so many different girls, but they were all a little nervous. I was kind of relaxed a little bit, just wanted to, you know, go out there, do my best, and it worked, and it's truly being yourself really does get you as far as you can.
And making a difference is the theme, and I know there's a lot of different charitable endeavors that the tournament offers and stuff, but that's a particularly good theme, I think, this year, don't you?
Oh, yes. Making a difference is the theme for this year that we are all so excited about, especially the court and I. We have dedicated all our time outside of the Tournament of Roses in doing service and making a difference to our community, and this year we actually get to do that. We have the power, we have the appearance, and we have the status to do that, and we are so excited to go out and truly make a difference.
Speaking of status, let me show you a picture of the Queen with the KTLA team putting the Rose Parade together. Of course, New Year's Day, everybody at Channel 5, all Rose Parade crazy. So we will look at that with Micah and Mark Sinus and Lisa. They all cuddled up. Look at that. And there's Dad, too.
Oh, yeah, he photobombed that picture.
Is it entirely possible when you're on the float that you might turn around and in addition to the Queens, your dad is somewhere on that float?
Probably. He might sneak his way on there. Let's be honest. He might. Yes.
I mean, but that's kind of a neat thing. Do you think your parents are kind of living this through you? Do you know what I mean?
Oh, they are so ecstatic. My mom, every day, she's so proud to do my hair every day, do my makeup. She helps me with everything. My dad calls me every day. What are you doing today? Oh, are you going to take pictures? Let me know. My stepmom laughs because I'm a big softball player, and so I'm always used to being covered in dirt, so she thinks this is so funny. But they are so happy, and they are so proud for me. It makes me really emotional when they tell how proud they are of me.
Oh, that's sweet to hear. All right, we will see you New Year's Day. You're going to be busy between now and then, no question about that. When we come back, more music from Disneyland, more about the MS bike ride. Your Majesty, what do you think of the jersey?
Oh, I love it. Oh, we kind of match in the blue.
See?
Coordination.
We have it all sorted out here. I'll go back to you guys.
You look a little underdressed next to the Queen.
Yes, you do.